amazing milk here at Hartzler's Dairy. And Joe is joining me again, along with, well, a few dozen of our friends.
Yes, yes, the workers.
These are the hard worker bees right here.
Yes, they are.
So really, the thing that is so intriguing, I think, about your place and what you really do that makes it stand out is really what started with your father.
Yeah, you know, he was a man before his time. He really wanted to take and move to organic, and he did that in 1964.
People thought he was crazy back then.
Oh,
for
we were
this.
Worm farmers, absolutely. But yeah, he had an accident on a farm that he was renting, and he had sprayed herbicide on it, and it had drained down into the neighbor's field, and the neighbor was upset. And he told him, he said, "You keep doing this," he said, you're gonna kill your farm." So it kind of changed his life, and he moved to more of an ecology-based farm, and that's what we have here. You know, he always had a saying, "Life begins in the soil," and so what we approach things is the foundation of our farms are our soil. And it's actually an ecosystem down there. It isn't just dirt. There's amazing animals and plants that actually work together and communicate. These plants put out and tells the animals in the soil what they need, and the animals make it and give it to them.
It's unbelievable, truly. And I always, you know, I see baby animals and I get very excited. I know we have a little calf here. She didn't have a name, so I named her Betty because, well, she just looked like a Betty to me. Yeah. And it's the cutest thing ever because they are bottle fed, right?
Yes, they are bottle fed.
So in order to get them, I wanted to take a picture with her. In order to get a picture with her, I gave her my little finger and she sucked on it like a little bottle.
Yeah, absolutely.
So how many years has this been in the family, the farm?
Well, the farm, my grandfather moved here from in the probably the late 19-teens, and then this is the fourth generation family will be Eli and Corey, so they will be running this farm.
A lot, and I'm sure it will continue to grow on. This is a milk and dairy company here that is not only recognized in Northeast Ohio, but you're really all over the state and even in parts of Indiana.
Yeah, we are. And we're currently growing and hope to grow more.
And the great thing about this is, and I think what we all need to remember is, one of the biggest things is it's non-homogenized milk.
Right, absolutely. And we're going to get to see that later on in some of the other segments of actually how we take this milk that these cows produce, and we do it very uniquely.
Well, I'm getting the wrap here, so I just want to walk over and say bye to Betty one more time with you guys. Watch how cute this is. Do you want to get your bottle again? Watch this. Look, she just sucks away. It's the cutest little thing ever, isn't it? You're not going to get me away from the cows.
No.
That's the problem. Okay. I might stay here the whole rest of the morning, but we'll see. We're going to show you much more of this facility and the amazing things they do here at Hartzler's Dairy here in Worcester. I'll send it back to you guys.